final trivia.
Y'all got them right there.
80s and 90s music, I think.
Them the best cherries ever. Yeah, get you some filthy cherries.
So we're just going to hang out and play before we get ready to pack our bags.
And I have two people.
Release the choir now. Release the choir. All right. Number one.
Like number 7.
We ain't even started yet. You already?
This is something else.
This song, shake it right on your paper. Number 2. Number 6. legal yet. Is a giant iPod shuffle. You had to put money in it so you could listen to your favorite song. Now you gotta explain to the children what a jukebox is. Number 7. You got it.
Sweet dreams are made of this. Who am I to disagree?
That's all you got is a printer. Hang on to. Now that's it. Pass my collection check. Y'all ain't give it. Y'all ain't gonna give it. Number 11. Karaoke favorite right here.
Just a small town girl living in a lonely world.
Thank you.
She took the midnight train going anywhere. Yeah.
She had tickets, t-shirts, and there
you are.
Number 13. It's been a good couple of years with you, kids. I've enjoyed playing with you. Let us play our last number. Hurry up and get to it. Come on. Yeah. There we go. Stand there. Fun fact. Fun fact, if it was not for the Titanic, we would not have our safety precaution to this day. It's very true. That's why we have extra life jackets, extra lifeboats. We got so many lifeboats and life rafts, maybe we could just, I could be one by myself, all y'all to be all right. Just saying. Don't follow me. Don't follow me. I have snacks in mind. Number 14.
Oh my God, Becky, look at her back.
And a cop!
She looks like one of those rap guys' girlfriends.
Look, Kim! You
know, who understands those rap guys? They only talk about her because she looks like a total prostitute, okay? I mean,
we're gonna give y'all some real education.
So sick. I can't believe it's just so brown. It's just out there. I mean, she just like,
I like big stuff. You other brothers can't deny. You want a girl walks in the itty bitty way. Sit around, think in your face, you get sprung.
Smooth skin, you say you wanna get in my bins? Well, use me, cause you ain't no average groupie. I seen them dancing, to hell with romance and she's sweat, wet. Got it going like a turbo vet.
Turn it off.
Really? We get the good part.
That was so nice. That was like the nicest song ever. Never disrespecting no woman with no curse words or nothing. It's a love song right there. It's a love song. It's a love song. Number 15. A lot of y'all. Talk about Tennessee. Look at all those people. What is this? Number 16. All right. Here we go. Here we go.
Yo, VIP.
He paved the way for Ebony.
Let's kick it. Vandal, light up a stage and watch the chump like a candle. Dance, go rush the speaker that boom.
Dance for real,
playing like a voice with some mushroom.
Dang,
when I play a dope melody,
even a hug, like I know you know this song.
You better gain weight, you better hit bulls.
My word,
play. If there was a problem, yo, I solve it.
Ice, ice, baby. That's right. Before we Eminem, before. That lady was on it back then. She knew everywhere. Let's do number 17.
Let's go, girl.
We go. We go. Oh, 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 totally crazy. Living the lady. Miss short skirts. Oh, oh, oh. Number what? Where we at? Number 9, 18. 18. All right, Chef Bradley. Right. This is how you get hyped up. Basketball team, come through here. There he is. There he is. He is here. He's like, yeah. All right, what was that?
Tag team, back again. Check into Rick and let's begin. Party on, party people, let me hear some noise. DC's in the house, jump, jump, rejoice. There's a party over here, a party over there. Wave your hands in the air, shake the dairy. These three words, make you get
it. You got the party. It is. Woo! Come on. Adam. Okay, all right. Go scrub. Go scrub.
Scrub is a guy that picks his wife, also known as a always talking about when he works the next day on his program. So, no, I don't want your number. No, I don't want to give you mine. No, I don't want to be too nowhere. No, I don't want to be a no, I don't want no scrub. Scrub is a guy that can't get no. Side of his best friend trying to holler at me.
I don't.
teach y'all. I'm gonna teach y'all. Sometimes the passenger got the gas money.
This is true.
Sometimes the passenger got the money. So go ahead, get in the car with no gas, see where you go. Sometimes people paying their mama rent. It's convenient. Convenient. Yeah, that's right, thank you so much. So go ahead and get the gas money. Let's go to number 20. I wanna see what we got here. I'm away. Let's see. Alright, real hip hop here. We're gonna find this out. We're gonna see if you just saw the TV show. I'm just waiting. Come on. Okay, I'm letting some of y'all know that Will Smith did a there was a longer version. That was just a TV show. Ain't no new version. There ain't no new version, baby. All right. Here we go. Last song.
If I should stay.
Y'all lost somebody, true. You'll never see somebody like you saw Whitney sang right now. Tell him to rent the bodyguard. Need to go to the next Blockbuster. Oh, not no Blockbuster, okay.
But I
get the VHS, get the quality.
I think of you every step of the way. And I
come on, Whitney.
That is all I'm taking with me.
Come on, First Lady.
So goodbye. Please don't cry. We both know I'm not what you need.
Tell him, Whitney.
And I hope you have all you dreamed of. And I wish you joy and happiness. But above all this, I wish you love.
Pick me up, carry me, save me, save me, save me, save me.
Yeah.
crescendo, big crescendo. It's all right. I know. Get you some napkins. I know. Hey, buddy. I know. We lost somebody right there. Go ahead, add up your scores. Cause I got other stuff to do.